Mother's getting left alone. My ass should know I did it to my fucking own. Right or wrong, either way it's in the past. Late night I hear echoes of them saying, "Dad, what have I done? Man, I miss my fucking son. My oldest daughter can't forget about my little one. Are problems solved? Nah, they're still the same. I argue with their bitch ass mom every other day. It's like rereading a page up on the same hook. I'll be the bad guy in the story, label me the crook. You try calling your daughter up every afternoon to ask the same fucking question, how'd you do in school? Was it cool? Did you learn something new? Daddy's busy all the time and it's all for you. Sad but true, one day you'll realize. But every other choice I made was to make things right. I sacrificed everything I had, not to mention sold drugs just to be a good dad. By the first shit, I cooked all my dough and tax fools around the 20 if my gas was short. I ain't perfect, but Lord, just know I'm trying. All the loved ones are the numbers that you're calling. Why? I understand we all have to go, but why'd you take little wino and drowsy lows? But big bully, duende, are we cursed? The day I leave, put some Dayton's on my fucking hearse. The ones I hurt, fuck you, ain't nothing changed. Better pray we don't meet on your judgment day. There's only two ways, the good or bad. I try to laugh around my boys, deep inside I'm mad. Pop that bottle as I reminisce the good times with the ones that I surely miss. Even though you're gone, your memory lives on. They say the good die young, guess I'm here for long. Or could it be I got a guardian angel? You took care of your boy without asking a favor. Everyone's full of greed, not me. I'll split a meal up in half so we both can eat. A couple months before I had a home, I was in hotel room bouncing back and forth with a few pair of clothes and the one on me. Sometimes I would arrive so my fam could sleep. I'm from the ghetto, eloteros even grind for theirs. Most G's I know hustle when the ratchets do air. Take pride on how you grind and whatever you do. Late night with crackheads and the rest of them fools. I don't look at the time, I stay on my grind. My ex bitch wanna trip cause I never arrive.